Hey, Jax family. Just want to take a second here to talk to you guys. I'm so happy to carve out a little space and share my heart and my thoughts about this upcoming year and also last year. You know, when I think about last year, there's so many things that happened. First of all, there's tons of victories. And then also, there's some challenging moments that quite honestly tested us as a church family. And yet, that's kind of like the way life is, right? Life tests us. And it's also a test of our faith to see how strong are we in our walk with God and in our faith that God's power is going to do great things. And yet, when I think about last year and I think about things like the camping trip, for example, it was so incredible to see most all the church go on this camping trip, and then you have all ages and races and ethnicities coming together and talking and laughing and loving up on each other. And even to see like our kids walking on devotionals together. And those are the kind of what I like to call village moments where you have the entire church coming together and interacting that I just love to see that. And we have something so special in that. You go, wow, faith is being built. People's love for each other is being built. And that's another thing I want to say I was so proud of for the church, because you know, we really started focusing again intentionally on building deep relationships with each other and having that be a culture where each of us has somebody, a few people in our lives that we can be spiritually vulnerable with and emotionally vulnerable with. And that's so important. And the other last thing I was thinking about in 2017 that was so amazing was our special missions. It wasn't really that long that we had to collect our missions, because we started in May and we had an ambitious goal of 80 talents, which is $80,000, because we really wanted to do something amazing in 2018. And yet, you know what? You guys did it. We came together as a spiritual church family and just crushed that goal. We have 103 talents in total collected, which is $103,000. And I cannot wait to see the fruit of that. I'm not really sure what your year was like. Maybe you had your ups and your downs, but this is a whole new space in front of us to explore. And you know why it's gonna be awesome? Is because of God's power. You know, in Ephesians 3:20, it talks about how His power is at work within each one of us. It's not because of our power. It's because of God's power that we can do what we do. That means if you combine your faith with His power, amazing things can happen, things that you couldn't even imagine. And so I'm holding onto that promise, and I want you to hold that onto that too. That 2018 for Jax Church, for our spiritual family, can be like a year like no other. Honestly, I'm praying for 100 baptisms. That might be crazy. I don't know how that could possibly happen. I'm still praying for it because I believe that we can reach the community in ways that we never have before. And so let's hold on to that. Let's step out of the boat in faith and see Jesus work in all of us. I love you guys. I'm here for you. I'm with you, fighting side by side. Let's make this the best year ever.